Mayfield and the offense now. Down by two touchdowns. A minute 13 to play. It's been a struggle to score all day, and now they need to do it twice here late to have a chance. And now this pass brought in by Brown. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. Hard to believe his first catch of the game defensively. They bottled him up. That's why they're well on their way to victory.
Put your best cover guy on him and then change the coverages behind him throughout the game. Brackets, double, zone, man, you name it. Make sure he gets a lot of angles.
And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. But when you hit nowhere to escape, and he goes down. In for the sack, Myles Garrett. Mayfield trying to get him up to the line as fast as he can.
Exactly what they were looking for. They've been giving up yardage. They've been letting them drive right downfield, but they got a sack right there. How about that for a little bit of revenge?
Mayfield. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he'll score. Touchdown, Browns. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well-prepared.
Well, a little drama there at the end, but really this thing was already decided. The late points get scored, and then it ends on the kickoff.
And I'm right there with you, partner. At the end of the game, they knew what they had to do. Just make sure you don't cough up the football at the end. Just take care of it, and victory was theirs, and that's exactly what they did.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. From Seattle, so long, everybody.
I'ma shine out, working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong.